that's already on the canvas. So one of our golden rules is a thin paint will stick to a thick paint. So if you start with a very thick base color, then you can put lighter colors over the top of it, thinner colors. Now I want to put the indication of some silhouetted leaves in here. So all we're going to do is just use the corner of the brush